Now that the top is smooth, it's time to set up for my coring tool. I'll be using the McNaughton center saver. When setting the post and the turret, the height should be set so that the tip of the tool is about a quarter inch above center. I have a wooden sleeve on my post made out of hard maple that makes it easy to adjust this. It also adds some strength to the post to reduce flexing. I'm starting my cut by moving my cutter back and forth as I push it in. This enlarges the kerf and reduces the chance of binding. I currently have the lathe running at about 400 RPM. Now that I'm almost to the center of the core, I backed my tailstock away a little bit to reduce the pressure.